see.
So he's coming out right after.
Yes, he's going to talk at Chris's mic.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Everyone ready to hear some Elton and Billy tonight? CJBQ, and I was just talking to some of the officials here at the Regent, and they said today might actually set the record for the best walk-up ever at the Regent Theater. So thank you for being a part of it and helping me to get caught up. Usually I get that earthquake when I come up, but I guess they're doing it as well. So, to get us ready, we're going to do a little bit of word association and yell it out as soon as you know the song, okay? This is what we're going to do. We're going to do a couple songs to get us ready. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's...
still rock and roll to me.
Thanks, Mom. There's always that song that everyone thought was about Tony Danza. What am I talking about? Tiny Dancer, that's right. You Catholic girls start much too late. Sooner or later, it... there we go, we're doing it. 400 million albums between these two artists, 45 studio albums, and you're going to hear it all tonight. And the group is here. Ladies and gentlemen, the piano man, the music of Elton and Billy, along with the group, here from the county. Let's hear it for them.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It's really fun to sing. Let's sing in the car. And if you know these, please sing along. We love it. I want to introduce a couple of people up here on stage, and I'll be introducing a bunch of people over the course of it, but joining us tonight on guitar is Mr. J.P. Smith. And introducing on bass guitar, the man who made this show possible was one of the instructors at Music at Port Milford, and a dear friend of mine for the past 20 years, Mr. Christopher Eastburn. And if you go a little further in PA,
time.
introduce somebody now. This next song is a duet, which was made famous back in 1976. What were you guys doing in 1976? That's what I thought. This is the song that introduced the word Kiki into the vernacular. It's a duet, Elton John and Kiki D, and we have found our very own Kiki right here in Picton. Picton's own name, Naomi Garrett. She's also going to play in the violin section now, too, so hey. Alright, we've got one more song to do in this half of the show, and a lot more coming up. We do have some CDs for sale out in the lobby if you're interested in what you hear and want to hear some more of it. After the show we'll be up there as well, so please come out and say hi. Thanks so much. We'll see you in just a bit.
I'm ecstatic that there's so many people here tonight to support music at Port Milford. This is a project that takes many, many people. The music camp, the music school has been in existence for 26 summers. My grandparents owned a home in Wapoose. My mother was a music teacher. I came up as a somewhat, I won't give you my exact age, but as a somewhat 20-year-old. And with my mother, and we started a small little program with our students. She did all the cooking. And here we are, we have a lot of heroes in this room, including Ray Monroe and the board of directors who put a lot of time into getting the word out about this show. My incredibly dedicated faculty, including our Christopher Eastburn, who has been with us for many years and is an arranger and cares greatly about the music school and came up with this idea of helping it. And his good friend, of course, is one of our main heroes, who is Joe Boucher on the piano. So thank you so much, Joe. So Joe came up with his pack of heroes, and his pack of heroes drove 9 or 10 hours to get here through the night out of their own generosity to do this show for the camp, and have been working with our students. There, our drum player and our clarinetist, who you hear in the background, Heather and Bill Sumner. Thank you so much for being here. And then we have our incredible local talent, Miss Naomi Garrett, and her father, Gregg Garrett, who I think many of you probably know from this area. The Garretts have been involved in our school for many years. One way or the other, it wouldn't be the same without their participation, and they're really rocking it out tonight, so thank you so much, Garrett. And then we have our real heroes for the night, and they are these 45 string students on the stage that come from all parts. They're ages 13 to 18. They're amazing musicians and amazing troopers. They've been waking up at 6 in the morning to rehearse not only for this concert, but they put on a 2-hour classical concert this afternoon playing quartets and quintets and trios of Schubert, Beethoven, Mozart, Shostakovich, and then they turned around, changed their clothes, had some food, got some food in their bellies, and came here to perform for you. So they are also our future. Show, and I just want to introduce also Noah Fields, who was a camper and a counselor and is a fine maestro in his own right. Thank you for the great work you did.
Thank you.
on stage, and Meg mentioned them just before. But on drums, our very own Billy the Kid, Mr. Bill Sumner. And also who traveled with us from the great state of Maine, Bill's bride, and their soon-to-be child. Their counts as a passenger, right? Heather Sumner on clarinet. We stop for snacks a lot along the way.
Now you can't help me forever. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much.
Thank you.
Leave on ways of woe, like a crown.
around one more note for you. But thank you all so much for coming out tonight. This has been a really special night for us. And a special thanks to the Music of Port Milford Orchestra.
Joke or the light of his smoke, but there's someone.